Hey Klever friends, are you ready to create your very own NFT token on KleverChain and add it to your NFT collection? It's super easy for anyone to do and you literally need zero coding experience for this. So let's dive right in. First, once connected to Klever Scan with your Klever extension wallet, head on over to the Create Transaction page and choose the Asset Trigger option. Next, select the mint operation on the trigger type option. This process will create your NFT token on a collection. Now it's time to choose the collection that you want your NFT tokens minted on. If you haven't created a collection yet, check out our previous tutorial to learn how it's done. Okay, almost there. Fill in the necessary fields, such as the receiver address and the amount of tokens to be minted. In our test tutorial, we'll mint 10 NFT tokens. The receiver address is filled with your address by default. Double check all the deeds and then click on the Create Transaction button. As usual, a Klever extension window will pop up asking you to sign the transaction. Make sure to verify all the details and if everything looks good, click the Sign button. You've now successfully created your own non-fungible token on KleverChain. You can check out the transaction details page to see it and easily access your 10 newly created NFTs by clicking on the account details in the Show Wallet menu, locating your NFT collection, and clicking on the View NFTs button. That's all there is to it. Simple, fast, and secure, as a blockchain should be. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please make sure to like, subscribe to our channel, and post a comment below. We'd really, really appreciate that. Have a great day.